My name is Costanza Musu, and I'm an associate professor at the Graduate School of Public and International Affairs at the University of Ottawa. My main area of expertise is the common foreign and security policy of the European Union, particularly the European policy towards the Middle East. I have actually written a book on this particular topic that focuses on the policy of the European Union towards the Arab-Israeli peace process. And I'm now expanding my area of study beyond the Arab-Israeli peace process and towards the whole Middle East region, or rather the North Africa and Middle East region, or what is known as the MENA region. I'm working currently on a project that focuses on the European Union policy towards this region, but also in a comparative perspective on American and Canadian policies towards the region. The reason for that is obviously the importance of the region for the West in general, and which has been underlined and compounded by the Arab Spring and the changes, the most recent changes in the region. And this has somehow brought me to reflect on issues of conceptualization, analysis of the region. I have questioned whether, for example, the European Union and Canada and the United States have any similarities in the way they look at the region. And so I intend to essentially analyze with this more recent project, to analyze the policies of Western powers towards the region, and trying to see whether there are commonalities and differences. In particular, what I'm asking is whether, what are the mistakes that have been done, and what are the positive achievements in terms of understanding the region. My argument is that a lot of the issues that plague the region, the Middle East and North Africa region, have been understood by all Western powers, but what has not been done is really developing adequate policy that can effectively link the West and the Middle East region. So this hopefully will be my project for the next couple of years, and somehow picking up from the regional expertise, focus on the European Union solely, and expanding it to the North American continent.